This is the cross organization. What is your take on this issue?
In fact, we have joined this procession with respect to the Shah Rukh Khan blocking the cement road, which is a 300-year-old road, which was actually the church's property and given to the BMC for the pilgrims. And now it is being blocked only for the VIP. I mean, the current government should be slashed on this. The MLA should be summoned, saying that the harassment is a pilgrim. Why should we come in and agitate? Don't they know their duty? Across the road also, I like to add.
Exactly.
This is our 300 years old traditional pathway. Okay, right from senior citizen to junior citizens are passing from here, and today we have been deprived just because of Shah Rukh Khan has come to stay last few years, and all the protection by the police forces given to him, not for the citizen. So we all condemn, cross organization along with the other Catholic organization, condemn this act and stand on it that this should be barricade should be removed, open, and allow the citizen and all the devotee pilgrim whoever come from right from different part of India.
What action do you think should be taken next year?
Next year, the police officers and the ruling party should understand the Catholic community's feelings. We are the originals from here, and they should not take any of this such steps.
We are barricade. We are going to plan next year. We are going to send them a proper notice before the fair. And if they don't adhere to us, don't reply to us, we are filing a PIR. And we are going to get an order from the court. Because it seems that these people don't work without any legal action from the court. So we are going to sue the court.
Do you want to say anything, uncle?
Because one man, everybody has to suffer. You see, that means one man can stop all the people from coming here.
Why this? Why won't the road? During the fair, why not Shah Rukh Khan's house, which is completely in the CRZ zone? Why is ramps? Why not everything? Why only the roads?
How can the BMC allow the vanity man on the public road? It's a public road.
First, he says it's under the BMC. Now the BMC should understand.
We need to get RTI and get to know.
What action should be taken?
We have taken an RTI. We are waiting for BMC to get back to us, because there is illegality in the structure also. The half compound is on the road, and the bus is also on the road.
He's acquiring.
Where is the BMC? Where is the BMC? Why BMC not taking action? As if a poor man is building his house, they come and demolish. Asking, demanding for money. Money works.
Right.
And it looks like the police is only for Shah Rukh Khan. Instead of being for the 2 lakh Catholics that are there, they are already supporting and helping Shah Rukh Khan, not the people. See the number of police and the van over here. They should have been near the church to help people.
They have put a note that says here, no entry for, only entry for handicap. But at the entrance of this road, there are handicapped being sent on the other side of the road to turn back and come to this road. So it's very bad, very bad.
Want to say something?
This is a private property belonging to the church. This is the access for coming and going, and illegal encroachments are taking place over here, and people of pilgrimage can't walk freely because of so much campaign and confusion when there's interfere, you know. So I want the authorities to see into the matter and keep the gate open for everyone to come and go. Right?
Thank you.
मी बीएमसीचा वर्कर नाही, मला फक्त जे काम दिलं तेवढं मी करतो.
बीएमसीचं नाही सर, पोलीसचं काम आहे.
हे हा रस्ता समजतो का?
तुम्ही झोपला होता का?
समजतो.
बनताना झोपलो होता
बनता झोपला नव्हता हे पिछले ताल भी किया था कोणाला झोपायचं रे
त्याला समजत नाही काय बोलतो.